soon was lost in foggy ditch. Without a feather, gray or white, to tickle that piano witch. Feeling that I must expose my worm to holographic ease. My clinal mirror arrows and spawned in her monster's ring. Of slugs. I pulled the witch from out the ditch and turned to face the furry thugs. The sheepish smile, the teeth gleam, the weapons in their hooves revolve. I detected a prostatic ream. I gulped and felt my loins dissolve. Axilla, 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 axilla.
freeze. Spent 3 long months on the overseas. Trapped on the sea that can take no more. Till my ship hit ground on Russia shores. How was I to know that day that the winds had swept the Wilson's way? And soon towards me from the east came Wilson and his men on Baltimore's. And I couldn't think the pressure was a new place. They tied me to a chair with a giant clip and held a piece of paper to my tendon. Then they tossed the chair in a tiny shack and told me not to worry because it's soon be back. But I loosened up the binds and my hands were locked. Ran the water cold with my boots and stacked. Saying, oh, Wilson, someday I'll kill you till you die. Oh, Wilson, punch you in the eye. Knew that I was loose. I'd surely be subjected to surreal abuse. Maybe end up hanging from the nearest tree. So angrily I paddled to the open sea. But the sea was eager to beat me back. And the waves grew huge and deathly black. And the gray clouds tumbled over my head. And I feared in my heart that I'd soon be dead.
Thank you.
sleeping on wheels, the slippery companion. I cast down the ash, bang down my tunic and dangle my stag. Drifting through the forest with the curdling fleas, to grow with them squiggles, the midnight siege. I capture the dread beast who falls to his knees and cries to his cohorts to sleep in the trees. Just said, please don't. Control the spiders can't be bought. The solar garlic starts to rot. Was it for this my life I sought? Maybe so,
maybe so, maybe not.
Maybe so, maybe not.
Maybe so,
maybe not. Solar garlic starts to rot.
Maybe so, maybe not.
Was it for this my life I sought?
Maybe so, maybe not.
Was it for this my life I sought?
Maybe so, maybe not. Maybe so, maybe not. Maybe so, maybe not. Maybe so.
Thank you. sling the baskets off this overburdened horse. Sink my toes into the ground and set a different course. Cause if I were here and you were there, I'd meet you in between. And not until my dying day, confess what I have seen. far away, but someday I may tell the tale of metal tangle. When into your world I fell, without you now I'd wander soaking, secretly afraid. But in your grasp the fears don't last, so some of them had stayed. I wheeled around because I didn't hear what you had said, and saw you dancing with the lady who upon Limor's bed. And I was foggy, rather groggy. You helped me to my car to find the belt and clothes in me. I sent bowl in a jar. On the market stands unfolding with all the hoodies and their wares. I shuffle by, alert but numb to all the glitches and glares. I think of you unheeding all the times I raised my cup. So now I know that you knew that I'd soon end up in a cup. I wheeled around because I didn't hear what you had said. I saw you dancing with a lady who up on Limor's bed, and I was fighting you rather groggy. You helped me to my car to find the belt and clothes in me. I said, boy, in a jar.
You tricked me like the others, and now I don't belong. The simple smiles and good times seem all wrong.
I wheeled around because I had said, and saw you dancing with me, hey, you up on the Moore's bed, and I was foggy, rather groggy. You helped me to my car, combined the belts and clothes in me, a sample in a jar. Sample in a jar. A sample.